medical condition and may become disoriented. Class C, 422-2018 at 0600 hours in Palmdale. If located, contact LA County Sheriff's Department. Information is 0425.
So you will find it short. Inside where you were, where you were? Here, yes.
The guy in the Chevy truck was arguing with a group of kids who were walking by. The argument escalated. He never got out of his car. Once the kids got past him, they walked towards the bus stop. He backed up his car, hit full throttle, ran over about four or five people. Got out of his car and said, "You're lucky you're not dead."
Did you see what happened?
Just a general argument. It seemed like, the kids looked like they may or may not have been partying, for the lack of a better term. You know, just an argument. That's all. I can't really say.
So were they, locked in the car, or just...
No, he was parked. He was car off and parked. Yeah, just... When they walked by, something happened. He may have said something, they may have said something, I don't know. But...
And
he just ran them over.
How many people do you see that are...
At least four or five.
And if you know what you say, if you say that there are kids at parties, so they're not homeless, or...
No, they weren't. No, these were kids looked like they were coming home from having a nice time tonight. Maybe in their teens, maybe early 20s. He just tried to kill five people. My initial reaction was, I can't believe he just tried to kill five people.
I have you ever seen anything like this?
Never. And again, I was on this bus stop, so I almost got hit. So I was nervous. I ran out in the street, and, you know. He couldn't move his car. Had he been able to move his car, he would have left. He tried to, but he couldn't get it off of the embankment.
Any name you want to give yourself?
No, I don't.